we're now on the coronavirus emergency.
With record numbers of daily confirmed cases,
the coronavirus pandemic hits new highs.
Our lives matter.